Afternoon, and I want to thank everybody for being here today. As you know, crime rates have rapidly increased across our nation and our state, primarily in our urban areas. This increased wave of violent crime in Missouri, in Missouri's urban areas, must be addressed. Part of Missouri has already experienced more homicides in 2020 than what was experienced in the entire year of 2019, putting us on track to have our deadliest year on record. In St. Louis, there were 186 homicides in 2018. In 2019, there were 194. And as of yesterday, they have already had 161 homicides in the city so far this year. Despite increasing murders in the city, fewer charges have been filed over the past 3 years, creating a significant backlog of cases. In the St. Louis Metropolitan Police Department reports that only 33 homicide cases have been charged so far this year out of 161. Only 40 were charged in 2019 out of 194, and 61 in 2018 out of 186. This demonstrates a disturbing trend of not going after murderers, which deprives victims of justice. Legislative measures must be taken to further address violent crime in Missouri and protect our citizens. So today, I am expanding the call to special session on violent crime to include a new provision to assist with the growing backlog of murder cases in St. Louis. The proposal legislation supplements the Circuit Attorney's Office by allowing the Attorney General's Office to take on some of these cases that have not been prosecuted. I want to be clear, this is not about taking away authority. It is about fighting violent crime, achieving justice for victims, and making our communities safer. Many other states with local prosecutors have enacted checks and balances between the Attorney General and the local prosecutors. Our proposal does not go as far as other states have gone. Under this proposal, the Circuit Attorney still has full and fair opportunity to prosecute murderers. The proposal does not allow the Attorney General to supervise or replace the Circuit Attorney. The Attorney General will be able to prosecute cases only if 90 or more days have passed since a filing, since the murder was committed. The Chief Law Enforcement Officer makes the request of the Attorney General, and the Circuit Attorney has not yet filed charges. These proposals simply dedicate state resources to help bring to justice like the growing backlog of homicide cases in St. Louis. At the end of the day, it should not matter who prosecutes a homicide case. The law and the facts are the same, regardless of what attorneys represent the state as prosecutors. The local community still has a voice in these cases under this proposal, because local judges are on the bench and local jurors will decide on guilt. Again, this is about violent crime. Innocent lives are being lost, futures cut short, and families hurting. This is unacceptable. And I cannot stand on the sidelines and watch innocent people continue to be killed. These victims and their families deserve justice, and we must hold violent criminals accountable for their actions.